But who am I, and how did I get here? It's all a blank. Why can't I seem to recall anything else? My head. I don't.
That bad, huh? Take it easy then. Maybe we're under the influence of some kind of spell.
Cryus still says you're under talk shows. I know, because this game doesn't exist.
A bunch of people losing their memories at the same time isn't exactly something that could be considered normal.
You don't remember anything either?
Nope. It's a little scary, TBH. But hey, at least we're not alone on this shaky boat.
Whether that's a good or bad thing.
Two minds are always better than one, right? Maybe we can figure things out together.
I suppose.
Working with someone I don't know, though. I'm not sure how to feel about the idea. Can I trust this person? My instincts are telling me to be wary.
Who are you?
Manners. My name is Marco. And that's the only thing I can recall about myself, it seems.
Marco.
Yeah? Is something wrong with it?
God damn it, fuck off. I'm barely coping with Cry's horrible inner monologue reading. I'm sorry. Damn. Wow. It's fucked up. It's fucked up, dog.
Somehow. The name sounds familiar to me, though I'm as clueless as to why. Could it be that we've met before?
No, it's nothing.
Well, it's nice to meet you. Even if I'd prefer to us to meet under brighter circumstances than this. How do you feel, aside from the confusion? Are you hurt anywhere? Do you need to think that you could stand?
I think so.
Guess it would be rude to dismiss an offered hand. I'm actually eager to get back on my feet. The floor is hard and cold, and definitely not a pleasant place to keep sitting on. Wait. Holy shit!